He probably took it out. He probably saw I was playing this shit, then he was like, fuck it. Fucking keep giving me the same fucking shit. Where the fuck is that shit at? With the banana. I saw him shooting from a distance, but
I have seen happier men at the gallows.
Heh, crack wise elsewhere, Effendim. Today the Byzantines stole half a year's worth of coin from us.
Mi dispiace. I help.
Perhaps, for centuries, my people have been slandered and insulted, labeled witches and warlocks. Well, so be it. We will not run from these lies anymore, but embrace them. Encourage these rumors, for it is better to be infamous than ignored.
I like the sound of that.
Here is my plan. Every man who touched that chest of coins must die, but discreetly, as if cursed by a pagan hex. The Romani curse becomes
such a
our
nice
lesson.
Plan.
Perhaps then people will leave us be.
Hey, what's up, Banana? Didn't I say you killed you earlier? He's probably complaining how he didn't hit you at all. In reality, he probably did. Yo, get shoved forward with the hash browns. And the egg and cheese on the croissant.
Good. We didn't hurt him. But his thing came out of a river looking like death. That he was telling the truth about the world.
Now remember
the one you feel or use for the second.
What will you spend up? Money. A hot meal? Maybe a bath?
Oh, I cannot believe how heavy this is.
You want me to carry it?
They probably stole this money from someone else. It serves them right.
What is happening? Is he in? Leave him. He cannot stay.
I'm about to run out of fucking poison.
What the hell is going on here? Is it the Romani curse? God help us. This is a bad idea.
The old tricks are always the best. Do be careful, Ezio. I hear that chest is cursed.
Where to, bella donna?
This way. And stay alert. Have you heard the term gypsy?
Quite often, si.
Did you know that this word was born from the misapprehension that my people are from Egypt?
You find it offensive?
I find it funny. My people are from Eastern Persia and beyond. Yet, somehow we have become citizens of a land we have never seen.
People are quick to judge and slow to correct themselves.
People are stupid.
Sometimes.
Ezio, the simplest answer is always the best.
You should count it. Make sure everything is there.
Oh, you have our thanks, Ezio. And you can count on us from here on out. For anything, at any time.
Good to know. If I need, say, to borrow some money, I will ask you.
My good sir, I don't suppose you are in need of a little coin. Arika! I hated that ugly box. I bet try to be more careful, eh? I might have a nice one next time. My thanks. Here, good work merits good pay.
Any news of the traitor Valley? You found him?
He found us, Mentor. Two of our brothers were kidnapped from this den earlier today. Now Valley is demanding that we hand over our property to the Templar.
No. Do not negotiate with men who use hostages as leverage. We hunt them down, and we eliminate them.
Then we should split up and search Galata now. We have little time to waste.
Oh, wait, bitch.
What do you think about you? Keep your wits about you, I didn't see. You want a nice bomb crafter running loose. Toys like this make me nervous. Keep your eyes open.
Your eyes begin. We have our own family.
All yours.
Was it Vali who did this to you?
Mentor, forget me. You have fallen for a ruse. He captured me to draw assassins away from our headquarters. He will be on his way there now.
Slav mercenary?
Well, aren't you a poor excuse for a criminal? Get him!
That's...
At him now!
Go!
Huh? Nah, this is like during the Byzantine Empire. I need a cuck to kill him. So this is like 1511 digits, some shit like that, 1520 or some shit. And in the pregame loading screen, it says, I don't know, 1507. Like during the time Ezio did all this shit, to 1514, I think. But this shit was quick. Not like the other Assassin's Creeds. You were just sitting there for like 30 minutes. What?
You are a canny soldier, Ezio. But you alone are not enough to save this city.
I will follow from the rooftops.
Where you going, bitch? Punk ass nigga. He was sitting there for like 30 minutes. He's telling me to hurry up.
But you alone are not enough to save this city.
I will follow from the
Get
rooftops.
Get down now! That tall.
Your creed was as vital to me as air and water. But when the Turks marched into Wallachia, and you assassins did nothing to stop it, how could I continue to believe? If a man's philosophy does not let him protect his people, his home, and his family, what good can it do for the world?
Peace be to him.
Claudia, I am now in possession of one of the Masyaf keys. And better still, I've discovered a map, encoded with signs and symbols, which I believe will lead me to the remaining keys. Its full meaning is a mystery to me, but I am thankful to have met a Venetian woman willing to help me decipher it. I must not overstate my successes. The Templars still hold one key hostage, and if I am to recover it, may need more help than the assassins can provide. If I can make a friend in the Ottoman court, my access to the secrets of this city will improve greatly.